A lemur that was stolen from the San Francisco Zoo is back safe this morning. Yesterday, we told you about the little guy named Mackie, taken Wednesday from the zoo's lemur enclosure. Well, someone told police they spotted him at a church playground that was close by. He was in good health and transported back to the zoo. Detectives are still investigating the break-in.